Hey folks, how's it going? Dr. Spin. In my quest to find the best albums for 2021, I've been working through this elimination challenge, whereby I'm taking two albums and just comparing the two of them, and then if one of them passes muster, we'll go on to the next bracket. I will put at the end of this video examples of both of these to go and link to, and also some places where I maybe have talked about these albums before. But for now, I'll try to make it quick and short. First one is Black Midi's Cavalcade versus Transatlantic's Absolute Universe, The Breath of Life. Okay, so let's talk about Transatlantic first. Very influential group for me. By themselves in the year 2000 probably got me started on a whole new era of listening to progressive rock music. And four guys in the band, fantastic, influential musicians, Neil Morse, Peter Truobas, Mike Portnoy, Ronnie Stolt, all big players in contemporary progressive rock music. This is their fourth album, I believe. And this is an interesting one because they've actually released two versions of this album. I'm referring currently to the shortened abbreviated version, which is The Breath of Life. Okay. That in comparison to Black Midi's Cavalcade, hotly anticipated album, that actually had quite a bit of payoff. Very, strong experimental, bent to this album, but not so far out that it's just, you know, chaos and cacophony. Definitely a lot of thought and definitely a lot of craft that went into the album. So these two albums, well, in my opinion, trying to compare Black Midi to Transatlantic at this point, it's kind of like asking progressive rock music to look at itself and kind of say, okay, boomer, you know, I feel like Transatlantic is great. They're incredible musicians. Their craft you can't mess with, but to a large extent, they've been doing the same thing for a long time. You know, there's not a whole lot of progression from one album to the next. Although I will say that, man, their ability to write complex music that's addictive and catchy and hooky is still there. For this particular one, as much as I love the craft of this album, I don't know that it feels as inspired as some of their other work. And then take that in comparison to Black Midi, because these guys are kind of forging the future of what's, I think, available and possible in contemporary experimental music. They probably don't cite themselves as a progressive rock band, but certainly progressive rock fans will find something to like with them. But they cross over into other boundaries as well that makes them very contemporary and very of the moment. And also as younger players, guys with a very strong future laid out in front of them. So for this particular one, I might have to go back to Cavalcade. This is one that's going to have some legs probably as we get further along in the brackets. So that's all I got to say about these two. Please like and subscribe and share the video out with your friends. And then be on the lookout for the next elimination challenge. Thanks for watching.